Come on, don't be shy. I'm Bella, and these are my two lovely friends, Nancy and Joe. Today, we're going to learn what we can do with our hands. Why don't we use our hands to say hello? First of all, raise your left hand and wave to Nancy. And now, raise your right hand and wave to Joe. There are many things we can do with our hands. Can you think of any? What's that, Joe? That's right, we can draw with our hands. What else can we do with them?
Hey, Paul.
What's that, Nancy? Throw things?
Hey, man. Paul. I don't want this to sound all macho or anything, but I've always had a way with girls. You know, always known what to say, how to say it, what to do. It's just come natural to me. A lot of guys bitch and moan and tell me they don't even know how to say hi to a girl. But for me, I've never had that problem. Well, until now. Eileen.
Well, this is a while ago. I think you can turn up more often.
This is the fucker which got me last time.
Thank you. Good day, yeah? Same tomorrow. Good
nice
work.
One.
See you tomorrow.
Cheers, man. Bye, fellas. See you later.
Thank you, easy.
DVD.
As long as you're not in it.
What do you fancy? Comedy? I know you said you wanted dancing.
Dancing?
A dancing DVD. You said a dancing.
Taking a piss, you can't.
You saw her last night. Beautiful, huh? Offhand, I'd say she's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. When she came into my life, I honestly couldn't believe me look. I thought it was too good to be true.
Hold on, that one's calling your card, mate. That one's calling your card. Ladies! Come over then. Come over.
Hey, darling.
Yes, mate.
Excuse me.
The Irish charm, use it, use it.
Do you fancy a drink? Orange, come on.
Ah, wasted.
How you looking?
But there's this problem, and I...
What are you going to draw? What's that?
Don't know how to point it out to her.
It could be anything.
Well...
It could be a bus. Or
it's like this.
Or even a smiley face.
She picks her nose. Now I'm serious, man. She's perfection defined in the human form, and the most graceful creature God ever put on this earth. But she has this deep-seated need prod around in her nasal cavity with her index finger. We're in a restaurant. The movies, you know. Some public place with lots of people around and... they're all admiring her. But all of a sudden, there she goes, digging around in there like some big ape. I know I ought to say something, but I don't know what.
That's for you, that.
The weirdest thing of all is that even though everyone who comes across it is really grossed out by it and everything, I kinda like it.
That's funny. Eat the check. And they're rejecting it. You hear me?
Oh, that's it. See, we're playing.
Because she's the most perfect girl that I've ever met physically, and this just kind of makes her more I don't know how to say it.
With the trade.
Back to Earth!
How are we going to get out of this one?
Joshua! Come on now!
This just kinda makes her more real.